That's right, I've got a cracker for you today. Thai beef salad, full of texture and full of fresh flavours. Look at this, we've got coriander, Jesse's favourite. We've got mint in there, basil, we've got the crunchiness of their peanuts. We're going to make a dressing, and we've got this beautiful rump steak here, which we're going to marinate and cook a little bit later on in the show.
Great to have you with us in the cafe kitchen. We've got a Thai beef salad on the menu, Mark, which I'm guessing is pretty budget friendly. It smells good already, and we haven't even done anything.
Well, I know, exactly, and it's another one of these like flavour explosions.
Yeah.
You know, great dish, really healthy. You know, get all this produce when it's in the season, and it's really cheap. You know, probably your biggest expense is the meat. You know, we're using rump, so it's not, you know, it's a good price for rump.
Yeah.
It's great in the salad. We're going to marinate it up. It's a beautiful piece of meat, actually. You could do it without meat. You could just do it vegetarian if you want. Or you could do some chicken or whatever you've got, really. So it's really easy to do.
Okay, good. Well, let's get cracking.
First of all, dressing. So you can make the dressing.
Oh, no.
Okay. So we've got an array of ingredients here. Yes. So we've got lime juice. We've got some rock sugar. We've got some sesame oil, fish sauce, and soy sauce. So that can all go in there. And then keep mixing it around until the sugar is dissolved.
Mm-hmm. Where's the sugar?
Yeah.
Oh, no, okay. I thought that was ginger for a minute.
Okay. And then we have got ginger.
Okay, cool.
All right, so we've got some ginger here and some garlic, which I'm just sort of chopping up now. And then that's going to go into the dressing. So we're making a big dressing. So there's quite a lot of dressing here, but we're actually going to marinate the beef in the dressing or half the dressing.
Okay, that's good.
So a couple of hours is best.
Yep.
I'm going to show you how to trim down the rump steak a little bit later. And then we'll marinate it, and then we're going to fry it off, and we're going to griddle it.
Okay, what's a good way to speed up your marinating, you know? So you say a couple of hours, but to make the most of your 2 hours, is there anything you need to do?
Just get it on earlier.
Sweet. So you can't actually speed up the process.
Well, yeah,
like putting it in the fridge, does that help, or?
Well, no. I'm probably leaving it out, but then you don't really want to leave things out for a couple of hours.
Right, okay.
You know, if you're running late, you know, give it as long as you can. Even sort of 20 minutes, half an hour is better than nothing.
Right.
You know, but then with everything, you know, the longer, the better and the more flavoury.
Right, so just get organised.
Yeah, exactly.
Sounds good.
Yeah. Or, you know, do it the night before, quickly, you know, it takes 2 minutes to whip this up, put it on the meat, put it in the fridge overnight, and then that'll be fantastic for the next day, you know. Or get up in the morning, 5 minutes earlier, you know, and put it on before you go to work. Well, it's all ready to go.
That's right, and people that are watching this now, they could do their marinade, get the steak in, and, you know, it'll be ready for dinner tonight, won't it?
So exactly. Right, so I'm just going to, just sort of breaking down the rump steak just into sort of sections, you know, just where it sort of naturally splits.
Yep.
A little bit of fat in there, that's fine, you can leave that in there. Yep. I'm going to put that in there. Yeah, any sort of sinew or, you know, any bits like that. I mean, it's, you know, the little bits of fat's quite nice, you know, you can leave that on, but if you know, if you're sort of health conscious and you want to take it off by all means.
But fat is flavour sometimes, isn't it?
So that's what they say.
Yeah.
All those chefs.
That's what I tell the other half anyway. About me, not about the other half. Okay.
Right, right, so half that dressing we can put over the beef.
Yes.
That's it. I'm just going to add a little bit more salt, a little bit of pepper.
Yum.
Give that a really good stir around.
Jeez, and then, smells good.
You know, you've got all that sort of garlic and ginger there, and then that's just all going to sort of marinate on there. So as long as you can, marinate that for. We've got the dressing for the salad. That's already made, so that's really good. Mm-hmm. And so all we've got to do now is just chop up all these vegetables, which we'll do in a sec.
Nice.
And cook the beef, you know.
Sounds fantastic.
This is super, super easy and super fast.
And smells fresh and fragrant too. Okay, go to thecafe.co.nz if you want the recipe. We'll come back in just a minute. Straight up. What are we doing now? Going to fry this up.
Right, so get a really hot pan. So this has been on. Nice griddle pan. You know, it just gives you those nice char marks, which is good. All extra flavour. You don't need to use a griddle pan. But if you've got one, use it. It's great.
Nice.
Or on the barbecue. You know,
cool.
It's a great one.
Yeah.
Right, so get it nice and hot. Wait until you see some smoke, and then we're going to seal this off. Sort of 2-3 minutes on each side, and then rest it. Important to rest it, especially with rump steak. You want to rest it a bit longer.
There's that sizzle that we wanted.
That's it.
Nice. Okay.
Right, so we're going to pop that in there. That's going to cook. Right, and now we're going to build the salad. Right, so we've got some herbs now. So we've got some mint, so a nice freshness from the mint. Beautiful sort of Thai flavour from the coriander and some basil as well. So I'm just going to get you to pick the leaves.
Okay.
So just go like that, pick them in. So sort of equal quantities of basil and mint.
Okay.
And then when you get big leaves of mint, just tear them.
Okay, you know? So you want them about the same size.
Yeah, that's it, you know. Just sort of get it in there.
Okay.
And do that. Right, chilli. Can't have a Thai beef salad without any chilli. I love chilli, don't you, Mike?
No, yeah. Well, I do like now. It in small doses. I think you're making me get accustomed to it. It's been a lot of chilli on this show.
All right, so that goes in there. So it's all about fresh flavours, you know. That's what Thai cooking is all about. Really fast, fresh flavours, nice and healthy. So we've got these kaffir lime leaves. So these are great. You know, you can buy a big bunch of these, keep them in the freezer, and then you've always got them.
Okay.
All right, just take out the centre core line of the leaf, because that's really chewy, and then you're just left with these little bits, and then you can pop it on, and then we're just going to really chop it really, really fine, like a little chiffonade, and that'll go through the salad, and that'll give us a beautiful, zesty flavour.
Oh, nice. Good combination with the mint and the basil too, I would imagine.
Oh, definitely, definitely.
And the coriander. Is that enough coriander, you reckon?
Yep, no, that's cool. All right, and then we've got some red onion, so just some nice thin slices. So anything with sort of onion or strong flavours, just get them nice and thin, and then it works really well in the salad.
Okay.
Got some cucumber, which we'll just dice up, and then we've got some tomato as well, which we're just going to put in there. And then we've also got some toasted peanuts. It's a very Thai ingredient.
Sounds great.
There you go. And then you're just building it up, you know? So use whatever ratio, you know, you want of the ingredients. Add some different ingredients in there as well if you want. Flip the steak, same again on the other side. We're gonna take it out and we're gonna rest it in some foil. That's gonna help rest it, keep all those juices in and keep it warm.
Brilliant.
And then we'll slice it, toss it through the salad and just dress it with a little bit of the dressing which we made before.
Nice. Oh my
then
goodness.
Serve it up now.
So good. Nothing like a bit of salad with
I am trying to do this quite fast.
If Mel was here, she'd talk about your presentation right now.
Lucky she's not.
Okay.
There you go.
Nice work.
Beautiful.